Okay, it's time to make a start. So, welcome everybody to this fourth session of Geospatial Semantics. I hope you can enjoy today's conference. So, on behalf of the organization committee, please welcome you all here. We are very happy to have the proceedings in time. It is almost going to change. So we have a very, very interesting program that will spend the 2 days. This year, Geospatial Semantics is part of this Safer Seas conference. So you will see around many other workshops. Some of them are also related somehow to geographical information systems. They are different. So at least during the break, talk to a few other people. There is also an exhibition place upstairs, first floor, which is quite interesting because some of the, let's say, maritime-related companies, some of them are related to GIS, are also proposing different demonstrations. And now Naval Academy, sorry, Christophe Kahneman from the French Naval Academy, and Sergei Levashkin is around, so he was in charge of the British Evans. And we are happy again to welcome you here to this fourth international conference on geospatial semantics, which is the first time in France. The first, second, and third event were held in Mexico and organized and managed by Sergei Levashkin. Geospatial semantics is an emerging and booming area in the domain of geographical information systems and spatial databases. So as I said earlier on, previous events were in Mexico. There is a website which is continuously updated by Sergei, so you have here information about the previous events, and will be, of course, more information on the next event still on the website. This year we had 23 papers submitted, which might appear not a lot, but in fact most of the papers were very much related to the topic of the conference. So in fact we do believe that from that, and full reviews by 3 to 4 members of the program committee, and most of them are specialists of the field, we selected 13 papers for publications in those proceedings you have in hand, and we have one invited paper also part of the program. So most of the papers are very much focusing on this geospatial semantics. So this makes a quite, I think, an interesting program. We will have a one session in order to, let's say, promote interaction and discussion. This is a sort of synoptic of the program. So we are now in the opening session. Then we will have a keynote talk break, so coffee and things around, a chance to also see the exhibition center, so you can see the different session. What is important here, we will stop this morning at 12:30, lunch starting at 1 p.m. Downstairs, so there will be a large room with plenty of people coming from other workshops and the main conference. We have 2 sessions and a break this afternoon, and 7:30 will be wine and cheese, or somewhere you will find a place in probably the first floor. Tomorrow we have a session in the morning, a large session with 2 parts. Again, a break, closing, and main conference closing as well, plus lunch. Early on the media. Okay, so again, Sergei, maybe you have to say a few words.
Yes. Good morning, everybody. I'm Sergei, and as Christoph said, it's the first edition of GEOS outside of Mexico. We organize first edition in Mexico City in Centro de Investigación y Computación. And now, thanks to Christoph and his team, here in Naval Research Institute in Brest. We make the reality first edition of GEOS outside of Mexico. They did an amazing job to make successful this conference in Brest as a part of Safer Sea Big Conference. So I'm very thankful to Christoph and his team on this. And the brief history of GEOS conference is the following. I spent my sabbatical leave about 7 years ago in the University of Maine. So we talked a lot with Professor Max Eichenhofer there, and saw necessity to create some conference dedicated to semantic topics. So it is a small conference, but very representative. So we're going to have a very good invited talk, carefully selected. For example, in the previous conference, only one conference we had about four invited talks. In fourth edition of the GEOS, we have four invited talks. So we very carefully selected this invited presentation. And I hope you will enjoy this conference, and maybe for the next edition we can find, with your help, some new amazing place to make this conference, the fifth edition of this conference, again outside of Mexico. Okay? Thank you very much for coming and enjoy the conference.
Thank you, Sergei. I forgot to mention that Michela Bertolotto was associated with the full reviewing process, so she's not there, but she was a part of the reviewing process and let's say a proceeding.
Of course, all members of PC committee.
We have sponsors. So those are the sponsors of a previous event that was held earlier this week here. Information fusion and geographical information system that was organized by Professor Kobovic from St. Petersburg. He is still there with many traditional colleagues. For geospatial semantics, you have a list of sponsors here, most of them from Mexico and France, plus, of course, Springer. And they did, Springer in particular, a tremendous job in order to secure the proceedings. So this closed the opening session. Did I forget to say something? Oh yeah, of course. You know, this is a special year. It's the year of Mexico in France. So this is one of the reasons why we decided to organize with Sergei this conference here. From that time, a few things happened in between Mexico and France at the political level, but nothing happened at the level of the research networks. So if you want more details of that, we will talk later on. Yes, yeah, so last thing. There are a set of proceedings at the back of the room. Most of the people here already have proceedings in hand, but for some of you just arriving, please have a look. There are some proceedings available with names on the topic. Okay, so we are a bit in advance, so it's time to introduce the invited speaker, who is Lorenzo Vaccari from the European Commission Joint Research Centre in Ispra, Italy, which is a wonderful place. I've been there once, just gorgeous. It's a joint paper with many colleagues from Ispra, Massimo Braglia, Stefano Nativi, Mattia Santoro, and Chris